Are you fine? Good. Now, in previous video, I discussed you about the universe. Yes. Now I discuss about the stars. Now, what is meant by universe? Yes. The universe is the vast expanse of space that include everything exists, like galaxies, stars, planets, satellite, clouds of dust and gases, etc. Now I tell you something about the stars. I think all of you know about the star, but a star is an astronomical object consisting of a luminous spheroid plasma held together by its own gravity. The nearest star to Earth is the Sun. The nearest star to Earth is the Sun. At the end of the star's lifetimes, its core becomes a stellar remnant, a white dwarf, a neutron star, or if it is sufficiently massive, a black hole is present. Or in simple way, we can tell about star. A star is a heavenly body with its own light. Star is a heavenly body with its own light. All stars are huge balls of hydrogen and helium gas. All stars are huge balls of hydrogen and helium gases. These gases are found in a certain region in the space. A star is like a furnace in which hydrogen is used as the fuel and large amount of heat and energy is liberated during the nuclear fusion in the star. So all the stars are the huge ball of hydrogen and helium gas. It is a huge ball of hydrogen and helium gas. These gases are found in a certain region in the space. A star is like a furnace in which hydrogen is used as a fuel and a large amount of heat and energy is liberated during the nuclear fusion in the stars. So, all the stars are made up of hydrogen and helium. The stars are very large celestial body. They are very large celestial body and several times bigger than our Earth. Some of them are smaller and some of them medium size. So stars are very large celestial body. Sometimes it is bigger than our Earth. And some of are smaller and some of them medium size, like the sun of our solar system. They appear so small. Why? Because they are very far away from us. Why? Because they are very, very far away from us. Stars seem to twinkle due to refraction and other disturbance in the atmosphere. So why the stars are looking very small? Because they are very, very far away from us. Why they are looking twinkling? Because due to refraction and other disturbance in the atmosphere. You remember these things. Now what is mean by galaxy? What is mean by the galaxy? In the universe there are millions of stars. In the universe there are millions of stars. However, the stars are not uniformly distributed in a space but occur in a huge cluster. It is occur in a huge cluster. So, galaxy is a group of stars and other celestial body bounded together by a gravity. So, what is galaxy? A galaxy is a group of stars and other celestial body bounded together by a gravity. There are many galaxies in the universe. Our sun is the part of spiral galaxy. Our sun is a part of a spiral galaxy called the Milky Way galaxy. The Milky Way look like a hazy hand across the sky due to the light from its countless stars. Galaxies may be spiral, elliptical, or irregular in the shape. So, our sun is a part of a spiral galaxy called the Milky Way galaxy. So, we are belong to be a Milky Way galaxy. Good. Now, this is the example of some galaxies. You, by seeing that one, you can able which one is the spiral galaxy and which can be elliptical galaxy. Yes, first one is your elliptical galaxy and second one is your spherical galaxy. Now next I tell you about a constellation. A constellation is a group of stars which are arranged in a pattern resembling some recognizable figure. So what is constellation? A constellation is a group of stars which are arranged in a pattern resembling some recognizable feature. Many of these stars which you have seen in the dark night in the sky are found in groups resembling certain shapes. These groups of stars are known as constellation. All the members of the constellation always stay together. The position of each member, of constellation is fixed related to the other member, and that's why their shape remains shape. They seem to be move in the sky from east to west as the earth move. It move from the east to west as the earth move. So, what is mean by universe? The universe is the vast expanse of the space that include everything that exists like galaxies, stars, planets, satellites, clouds of dust and gases, etc. Now, how we can able to measure the distance between the object which is present in the space? Yes, with the help of light year. So, what is light year? A light year is the distance traveled by light in a 1 year. Now, then star. A star is a heavenly body with its own light. All stars are huge ball of hydrogen and helium gases. These gases are present in a certain region, and when hydrogen gases burn, it releases large amount of energy. Now, after then, galaxy. A galaxy is a group of stars and other celestial body bound together with the help of gravity. There are many galaxies in the universe. Our sun is the part of a spiral galaxy called the Milky Way galaxy. Last one is the constellation. Constellation is a group of stars which are arranged in a pattern resembling some recognized figure. Many of these stars which you have seen in a dark night are found in groups resembling certain shapes. These group of stars known as constellation. All the member of constellation always stay together. The position of each member of constellation is fixed related with to other member. That's why their shape remain the same. The seem to be a move in the sky from east to west as the earth move. So, I hope you understood about the universe, star, constellation and galaxy. Now, thank you.